Okay, notice I have the fourth root on both of those. And we want you to break this down a little bit because 9 is 3 squared. And then that one's the power, and this one is the root. Reduce, that's 3 to the half. Or the square root of 3 is the half power. We'll take that too. We'll be back.